Sackler camera tripods have proven themselves for almost 50 years. Whether in Arctic temperatures of minus 40 degrees Celsius or 104 degrees Fahrenheit, or the scorching desert heat, you can always rely on Sackler tripod systems. Although the number of tripods in the Sackler range can be a little daunting at first, it is easy to distinguish between them on the basis of three main features: construction materials, fluid head interfaces, and number of extensions or tripod length. Sackler uses aluminium and carbon fiber for its tripods. Both stand out for their extraordinary durability and break resistance. Clamping. Sackler employs just two types of clamping mechanisms, with a single exception, for its entire range of tripods. Single extension tripods feature rotary clamps, while double extension tripods are equipped with fast action clamps. Both mechanisms ensure exceptionally effective clamping. Operators usually need to use two lead clamps with them. An exception to the rule is Sackler's Speed Lock tripod. It uses a patented clamp lever to operate both leg clamps. All tripods can be set up either with mid-level spreader and rubber feet, or else with a ground spreader. The mid-level spreader offers the advantage of being able to compensate for uneven surfaces, for example steps. The Sackler mid-level spreader installs on the tripod from the bottom. To adjust the height of a tripod that has a mid-level spreader, you first need to open the spreader's telescopic arms. After successfully adjusting the tripod, the arms then need to be re-locked. Most Sackler tripods feature a bungee cord that holds the tripod legs together during transport. The red hook at the bottom of the tripod bowl allows the operator to hang accessories such as battery packs. Takes just three quick movements and the two-stage tripod speed lock is ready for action. The patented clamping system lets you adjust the tripod smoothly. The carbon fiber construction ensures minimal weight while increasing stability and twist resistance.